Hello everyone and welcome back to another School of Dragons video. This is actual gameplay, finally. It's been like months since I've actually uploaded any gameplay. So yeah, here we go. Today we are going to do an expansion pack. We are going to do... I've immediately forgotten the name for it. It's the one with Dragon Island. Return to Dragon Island, that's the name. That's what we're doing today. So we're going to be doing Return to Dragon Island. There we go, so we'll start that. And at the same time, we will also be leveling up my baby dragons for my series, SoDOff Returns. That's not the series name, Jesus. Oh my God, I'm so out of tune with YouTube. Right, we are doing this for School of Dragons Returns, which is my series, which I should have known, but I kind of didn't. Where am I going? Because I haven't done YouTube in months. So yes, basically you'll see me leveling up some dragons, I'll also be running the entire time just because I'm leveling up dragons, but it's fine, don't worry about it, it's going to be good. So I'll record the key moments, key highlights, and right now we are beginning the first quest. What is this mysterious fog? It's got a noxious stench and I need to find mulch and bucket. Can I ride the dragon? I can ride the dragon. I'm riding their dragon. I'm stealing their dragon. I'm going to be a menace. Oh, they've got these things. There's a fishing boat, but mulch and bucket aren't moving really sick. The ship has run afoul of some rocks. You must destroy these rocks if you want to free their ship. Okay. Shoot it with my dragon. I have stolen their dragon, but I'm sure it's fine. Maybe there's a way to guide the ship out of these foggy waters. Click on the rope that's coiled on the ship deck. Where is the rope coiled on the ship deck? Ah, there's the rope. And now we are saving them. Here we go. Also as well, I have some cool shaders that I can turn on. So I think for the cool like cinematic scenes with the Green Death and things like that, I will put them on. Just makes everything look a little bit shinier and just a little bit nicer. It makes everything very aesthetically pleasing. So I'll do that for fun. There we go. Mercy, what happened to my poor friends? Tell me what happened. This is with the shaders on, by the way. Very fancy, very nice. Not very good for reading text all the time though. Anyway. Many years ago, there used to be a mysterious fog around Dragon Island where the Red Death lived. That's how it stayed hidden from us for so many years before Hiccup axed him. The Red Death is gone, so I wonder why the fog is back. It looks a little different too, you know, bluer. Mulch and Bucket fell unconscious in the fog, but you're saying that the dragons nearby seemed unaffected. Why is that? I wonder if Valko would know why they were able to survive. So I now need to go to talk to Valko about the fog. So I will update you when I am doing that. Okay, so I just reached Valko. I'm worried that the seals fell sick from the fog, but I am not surprised that the dragons seemed unaffected. Most dragons have a furnace within their body that they use to generate heat and create fireballs, which makes them immune to any poisoning in the air, within reason. It sounds like Mulch is back on his feet. I remember when he was a lad before she left Burke. It's just about Mulch, isn't it? Right. Let's find Mulch and see what happened. So again, I'm going to the bottom of the island. I will film it this time. I'm not going to film me like running around all the time, just because, yeah, I feel like it might get annoying. But I will film what I can. I just want the video to be quite short and snappy, you know, because people get bored. I don't really know. Yeah, there we go. Glad you saved us. It would be in the sad death trick and mystery fog. And we shouldn't have stayed in that abnormal fog so long. We had no choice though, Bucket had sharp eyes and he swore he saw dragon hunter ships sail past us towards the school. We lost them as they fell unconscious, so someone needs to make sure they're nowhere near Burke. Don't go gallivanting back into the fog by yourself, you'll need some backup. Sound the great horn and the Vikings of Burke will fall. What? Swarm to your side. I can't speak. Right, horn. Right, here we go. Let's sound the horn.
Hey!
Divis and I are with you through thick and thin.
So, think you're
we'll
up for the challenge?
We'll go into that fog whenever you're ready. Okay. Okay, so we are now going back into the fog. And hopefully not dying. Oh, there is Dragonhunter ships. Uh-oh. Off they go. How are they not affected by the fog?
Oh, I got it! This is what I want you to do.
Right. I'm stealing this dragon again. Because my dragon is but a child. Sorry for Mulch and Bucket if they like their dragon, it's mine now. Wait, Dragon Rider, call off your dragon, we yield to your banner. We swear that we will leave these waters and return to our base. We got heavy-headed and lost in the fog. We never meant to get so close to your home. How about a trade, Dragon Rider? Information for our lives. Oh, Harold Forkbeard's back. And they know where he's going. Okay. What is Harold doing now? For context, I'm not sure if anyone watched For the Edge, but that was the last one I did, that's an expansion I did. Harold is awful, and he legged it and ran away at the time. Anyway, he's back in his lands. He's trading goods out of Auction Island and speaking of some dragon cure. From what I hear, you and the Dragon Riders have a debt to settle with that rat. Best you get him before some of the other hunters he's burned made bridges. Okay.
I've got an idea.
I don't know where Auction Island is, even though I was there a few years ago, I was quite busy the last time we were there. I think we might have some way to get there though. We know someone who used to engage in trade. Eret! Right, let's go find Eret. If it loads. There's also about to be a battle then, I don't think I'll take part, but that's another cool thing that's happening while I'm doing this. Loading might take a while at some points, but I promise it won't forever take so long. It's just like now and again. Yup, there's the battle went sound. Speak to Eret and ignore the battle went preferably. There's a lot of people here for it though. It's nice to see the game back up and running properly like it used to be. Anyway, ignoring that. I know Auction Island, I can take you there, I would want what you ask, however, it is the heart of enemy territory where no one hesitates to cut your throat for the dragon's scales, or even for the smallest amount of coin. Well then, we'll be off right away, make sure to kiss your dragon for good luck, change your cult followers to the places before showing your true loyalties. Yep, that makes sense. Hold on, let me feed my dragon actually. Goodbye, Changey, eat some food. I like giving them salmon so it makes them all work. Okay, Auction Island time! When it loads. Alright, we are here. Step lightly, you'll never come across a more desperate and dangerous lot than these dragon hunters. Okay. Eret, give me a new quest, please. Okay, click on him and follow. Please? Oh, yep, there we go. So, this is Auction Island. It's full of scum and villainy, be sure to stay close. Items from all over the world and find their way here, and so do dragons. Up ahead is a trading centre. I can't read, as it turns out. I can't read and move. I'm not wearing any sort of disguise. Ready? Act like you own the place. Short winged singed shell for sale. It's fresh from the wild and in need of strong chains around its neck. It's that slimy dragon trader who's been catching and selling dragons to worst kinds of scum for years. I reckon it's time for his little business to take a dive. However, where's that dragon trader and find out where he's keeping the singed shell? Right, we will free the singed shell. You look a little young to be dragon hunting. You should leave my stand now. I've got real business to attend to. Not too easy looks, but don't worry. You'll get another chance. Right. Talk to the shifty storekeeper about Harold. How do I know that's Galdor? Don't bug me about him. Okay. He needs some dragon teeth. Don't tell him for you unless you can get him some dragon teeth. Okay. You could have asked for worse. Okay, I will get myself some dragon teeth. Well, not myself. I'll get him some dragon teeth. Such a random request, but there we go, I guess. If dragon teeth is what you want, dragon teeth is what you'll get. I'll just jump down here. Hi, Astra. Do you have dragon teeth by any chance? Yes. Astra might be a while and still caged singed tail. Why is that tongue twister? Caged singed tail. That is difficult to say. You guys try saying that at home. I bet you guys will struggle. Caged singed tail. I've got it now. Well, there you go. There's my little brain fart as I forgot how to say that words. That words. I'm just forgetting English. This happens when I record. I get nervous and then it's like bleh. Pure gibberish. Here's a singed tail. There's a dragon hunter guarding the cage. Eric can probably help. Oh yeah, Eric has a really funny conversation with that guy, I remember. It's very funny. Eric, come on, have your strange conversation, which I will read because it's very funny. Okay, come on. We're going to free the singed tail. And then I can also make progress in School Dragons Returns, which is my series. Because when I get a singed tail, I actually, like, put it on thing. You'll see. Okay, keep him distracted. I just have to ask, what? It's about your tight helmet. What about it? Does it make it harder to think? Let me think about that. Take your time. Okay, I should open the cage instead of just watching Eric insult people. Oh right, yes, I know. X. This isn't in order, is it? There we go. We need that one X. Okay, then this one's going to be X. There we go. Fine, it's your helmet. I've never seen someone make such a fuss about a helmet before. But you were the one who asked me about it. Never mind your excuses. Some do-good dragon rider's probably crushed it smaller. If the dragon rider can hear me, he or she had better go running back to their hiding place because Eritson of Eritson is going to hunt me down. Do you hear me? Go back to your hiding place. Okay, I guess I am escaping to a hiding place. Where is the hiding place? I don't think we established a hiding place. Oh no, apparently we did. Apparently here, where Astrid is. Hi Astrid.
Talk to me!
It's a long and epic tale of clever deception. Right, we've got teeth. Let's go, give the teeth to the storekeeper. You think we should have maybe, like, given the teeth before we released the singed tail, but yeah, no, that's not logic, apparently. Take the dragon teeth, please. Take them. Have fun. Take them. Yes. I love to test all my customers and then some. How do you get so many teeth and see the craziest dragon people that I've ever met? Deal is a deal. Right, now we have Harold's map. Let's have a look. What is on Harold's map? There we go. Ooh, it's an island with trees. Holgun Island. We'll get there in no time. Okay. Right, now I go back to Eret and we go to Holgun Island. Don't mind me casually flying down here, completely normal. There we go. Okay, so basically we found out that the map is really, really old, so it's not really like a valid map. I've also fixed my frame because this was all cut off over here before, so I apologise about that. I fixed it. Be proud of me. I'm now looking for the X because basically the map has changed because it was too old. So now we're heading to where the X used to be, but it isn't anymore. Which is over here somewhere. Which might take a bit to get to, seemingly, because I have to swim. But my dragon is nearly a teenager, which means it will be a little bit faster in future. Okay, I am now at the place of the X. Here we go.
I need a bit
and
of
the beach assistance. Is now completely submerged. We're on the less dense plate, because basically it's to do with tectonic plates. And the map is useless to us.
Urgent matter right
oh.
here.
And Harold's dragon has now appeared. He's got away, but he's left us a little letter. Unless we can catch him, which I doubt at the rate at which I'm swimming. I'm not exactly slow, but I'm not really fast enough to catch a dragon, which is flying when I swim. Oh, accurate to real life too. Come back! Come back! I want to catch a dragon, come back.
Oh, you nearly got it!
Okay, I caught the dragon and now I'm
That's amazing.
Fixing the balls
wow.
thing that he dropped.
Thanks!
Okay, and now I showed fish legs. I think I caught the dragon at least, I'm not really sure. We can just assume that I did. We'll pretend. Come on, fish legs, show, explain what this is.
Oh, you
right,
are the
it
best.
Says the deal is off of having you buy, you won't get any more dragon teeth from me, you deadbeat trader. Oh dear, I guess we're all out of clues.
Oh, help me out!
It must be linked to the guy at the last thing. Okay, where's Astrid? Because apparently there's an emergency, as there always is. So yeah, it's some sort of link to the dragon teeth guy and Harold. So something is happening there.
Thanks a lot.
So terrible to happen. Scored our friend the archaeologist is
just
sick.
A little bit
don't
more.
Worry, Stonefly and I will stay here, and I need to go to Dragon's Edge. Okay, well, I will go and find Scolder. Okay, I found Scolder. He doesn't look great. It was the fog. The fog got him. Right, solving the gas. Lost track of time on a dig site and was out there in the fog too long and fell violently ill. He's never seen or experienced anything like it before. We need to figure out why the fog made him sick. So we need to talk to Heather about the fog. Where is she? She's not in here, is she? No, she'll be at the school. Right, that's fine. Okay, so talking to Heather.
Ready for an
adventure? Scolder's right about the fog because it's definitely not just water and air. Why does it make Vikings sick? Dragons must adapt to survive in the fog.
Can you do it?
New upgrade to the lab. They're now testing the chemical composition of gases. So, I need to talk to Hiccup about that, but first, I'm going to make my dragon a teenager. So this links to the school dragon's returns. This is me leveling up the dragon, which I will make a video about in another video. And I will also talk about the expansion in that video, because the dragons I get in this video and for this expansion will go towards the series. Because what I do is I'm getting all the dragons I used to have on my old account before the game shut down, which of course involves the expansion dragons, so that's basically what I'm doing. So let's level changey up. My dragon is ready to grow. There we go. So changey is now a teen. And when I make changey into an adult, I will also hatch another chain drone, which will be good. So yeah, that's the plan with that. Let's talk to Hiccup about chemical compositions. follow, tell me about science.
Come check this out.
Spectrometer.
Please, help me
it's
out.
It's a visible spectrum, which is to do with light. Yeah. And they shine through gas and then refracts it. Okay, so I need to get a prism from Johan. I like how we all conveniently forget that Johan's evil. But there we go. I was just thinking that's probably a Race to the Edge spoiler, but like, I feel like anyone watching this video specifically will have watched Race to the Edge. Or at least knows about it. So yeah, whatever, it's probably fine. I now need to give Hiccup the prism. I'll glide over as sadly as possible as I can on the teenager. There we go. Yes, you can have the prism.
Can you sort it out for me?
Okay. And now we need the gases. Science. Hello, Heather.
I can't wait to see what you'll come up with. Let's go inside.
I'm not reading all that. Okay. It's loading. There we go. Okay. So we need to put the oxygen in there. And then okay. Reset. Next task. Put the hydrogen in. Fire. And record and reset. Okay. Move on. Place water. Fire. Reset lab and finish testing. Sulfur. Done. Reset. Copper. Done. Experiment complete. And then we go back.
This is your next lesson.
Hiccup outdid himself. It worked perfectly. So, the colours of gas, colours of elements, now we need to test the fog. So I suppose that means that I need to go and test the fog, that's what I'm being told here. Okay, I will do that. Okay, so I am now getting fog samples. I've also changed my clothes because I'm wearing a mask and you can't see that without my flight suit being on, off, what? You can't see it with my flight suit on, that's what I'm trying to say. We'll use Howler because Howler is my favourite dragon, and I feel like flying around on Howler. So we're just getting some gas now, my job, yippee, got it. Something's wrong and the fog is now getting to me. Okay, I now need to catch my breath. I'm probably going to die. Yippee. However, I'm going to land and change my dragon first because I don't want to die without my child witnessing it. That's such a normal sentence. Don't worry about it. Oh, well. Can I not get up there? No, good enough. Well, I was definitely on the top and now I'm passed out, so it doesn't really matter anyway where I was. I'm dead anyway. Glad my child could witness that. This is a really strange recording. What am I doing? Hey, look, I'm alive. I'm living now, it's fine. Oh, and Heather is
come on,
floating.
You can do it.
It's just a floating thing. That's fine. Okay. Now I need to talk to her about
nicely
what happened.
Done.
I passed out in the fog and my dragon rescued me. Good
come
to me.
Back to me.
Good idea first of all to stay clear of that fog until we figure out a solution. Here's your samples.
Woo! Yeah! Don't be afraid.
Okay. Okay, what do I think it's made out of? I think it's made out of sulfur and oxygen.
Let's go inside the lab.
And now I'll find out. I feel like I'm probably correct because I've played this game too much in my life. Yippee! Experiment complete.
Are you ready for your next task?
Yay! My hypothesis was correct! Okay, so now I need to tell Hiccup. Hey Hiccup, I've got results. Also, I'm gonna feed my dragon before they die. Well, they're not gonna die, but they're just sad. Hiccup!
That's interesting.
Few volcanoes in the archipelago. I wonder which one it is. Maybe it's Dragon Island. Who knows? Maybe we'll find out. Well, you will find out when I cut back to what I'm doing. Okay, so here is an update. We now have a gas mask. I've done a load of sciencey things and we've made a mask. So I will wear that now. This means that I can breathe in the fog. And now speaking to Toughnut, because he gave me charcoal, which is what we're using like as the filter in the mask. Hello, Toughnut.
That's perfect.
It's time to start the twins.
Okay. So basically they're going to test if the thing works, I think. Hello, Roughnut. Please don't gas me to death. Oh, yeah, that worked. Snorlax's dead.
This is exactly what I wanted.
Yep. Okay, I'm good. The mask works. And Snorlax is deceased. Snorlax.
Whoa, awesome. You got this.
Yeah, Fishlegs is looking for me. Good to know. R.I.P. Snorlax. That's quite funny. There.
Oh, hello.
He's just like, I don't even know, I don't want to. Hey, Valka's requests a cool dragon thing. Okay. Find Valka. She'll be over here somewhere. Quest arrow doesn't always behave. Let's go. There are people over here. Who are you? I don't think I know these people. Eh, cool. People still play the game. I don't know. That's very random. Sinshale. Hello there. Can I help? Since how I saved. Nice. Cool fire. Since how incredibly intelligent pack dragons, they may travel alone, but they will always come back together to hunt. Then they can light fires using their tails, sensing to other singe tails.
Oh, I got it.
This
okay. Is what I want you to do.
But yeah, we don't really need more singe tails. So I'm going to go look for the others, which might be a problem.
I don't think that's right.
Uh-oh. There's more of them. Uh-oh. Get the feeling I'm going to be attacked. Oh dear.
Come check this out.
Okay, why is there a triple strike? Oh, there's a person here, I see. Good, good, they know you're not afraid and they're watching to see how this one reacts. That'll be the real test. Hello, Singetail. Please be my friend. Oh, that's not meant to happen. Well, that happened, I guess. Yay, I got the Singetail. That means I now get to open my fancy dragon list and figure out how it looks. Right, it's called Tulip. This is important for School Dragon's Returns. It's a bluey light purple. Great description from me. I remember what it looks like. It's kind of like that color with red spots and green around the spots. That's really descriptive. And red spots. There we go. And now we have Tulip, which links in with School Dragon's Returns. Isn't that nice? Okay, now make Active Dragon again. Because we're still all doing this for my series. Right, nice. I have a Cinderella now. Now where am I going? To talk to Astrid. Right, I will update you when something else cool happens. I like how I keep saying that. It's only a second for you, but it's like 10 minutes for me. Okay, so we have a chest from Harold. And we need to try and solve the code. So. Let's go. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's not the right one. I've done. There we go, that's one. And that one. There we go.
Thanks a lot.
And what is in there? It's a note. Please let me pick it up.
Talk to me.
Yeah. Geralt, which buys for the next auction, you old rascal, and I'll make sure you get paid. I'm bringing more of the enchanted bones for you. Enchanted bones? Some sort of scam. He's gonna hurt some dragons. Right, so we are now going back to Auction Island, I assume. Hello, Eric. Back there again. We need to be on our best behaviour this time around. Moment, do you mind if I came along for your trip to Auction Island? I know it's all about where you want for me to go, but I want to know exactly what magic there could be in the bones. Okay. Oh yeah, and Harold locked the archaeologist in a cage. Let's go. And hopefully not die. Right. Find Harold's contact and give him the note. Okay, got it. I'm assuming that's the shifty storekeeper that was the one with the teeth. So I'm sure that we will be fine. I look even more suspicious now than I did before because I've got a mask, dragon wings and a glowing axe. This is completely stealthy and not at all suspicious. Not at all. Hello, shifty storekeeper, would you like a note? Magic tooth of the red death is on display at the auction area. Wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, but the tooth really turns dragons into stone right in their tracks. It's drawing interest from dragon hunters everywhere. A tooth that can turn a dragon into stone. Okay. I need to go tell Skulda. Come on, Skulda, you're coming with me. Oh, I forget how slow these guys are. Right, I'll catch up with you all later. We are here, we made it. Here we are. Magic, this is just smoke and mirrors. It's a ruse. The dragon tooth didn't turn anything to stone. These aren't stone dragons, they're fossils. Fossils are remains of plants or animals from thousands of years ago. After these dragons died, they were buried under the ground. Basically, this just explains how fossils happen. So yeah, there they go. Fossils can tell so much about the dragon and the place it lived thousands of years ago. Yep. We don't have to worry about some magic totem. Okay, I'm now looking at the other items on sale. Sage fruit. It keeps dragons docile. Oh yeah, it's from Defender of Ring Island. Okay, get the sewage fruit and sage fruit away. Well, all fruit pie, you're the first one to even give it a second look. No one wants that old looking thing and it doesn't even taste good. Tell you what, I'll give it to you for gratis for being Harold's messenger. Yay, I have sage fruit now. Let's go, I'm going back to Valka. We haven't been captured yet. Which is surprising. Oh look, a little flame whipper. We get to see then the next expansion, which is probably my favourite, Impossible Island. Very cool. Harold Fulford is desecrating the remains of the Red Death for money, that despicable man. Yup. Okay. Where is Dragon Island? Good question. Guess we'll find out. Okay, so I'm at Helheim's Gate looking for a path to Dragon Island. Oh, I pressed Toothless. Is that supposed to happen? No, that's not supposed to happen. I was hoping I could ride him because my dragon can't fly. Okay, look for a path. I guess we go. Also, look at the atmospherics. It's very cool. I like the fog with the shaders on. Anyway, what am I actually doing? Apart from looking at shaders. This shipwreck looks more recent than the others. Perhaps there are Vikings inside that need rescue, or things that could help them search Dragon Island. Shipwreck, hello. There's a thing. There's parchment. These finds could be useful. Right, let's go back to Burke. Again. Because Toothless already sent me here once.
That's interesting.
These look like navigational charts of the waters around Dragon Island. Okay.
Hey, got a moment to talk?
Okay, I have a nautical charm. What do I do with it? I click on it. Okay, this is the area.
I see.
They must be really trying to find the source of Harold's magic dragon bones. They plotted out the shipwrecks on the way to the island. It's a good start, but it won't help anyone get to the Dragon Island safely.
A lot of different ways
they're trying to solve the same
problem,
so how do we get there? Right, let's look at Hiccup's map. That.
I could really use
they look sort of similar. These maps are really useful when we have landmarks and when we use the stars.
This is your next lesson.
Location of shipwrecks on his map. Yep. Right, I need to ask Mulch for a map. We're nearly ready to navigate. We're almost there. I'll probably update you guys when we actually are navigating, because just getting maps is a bit boring. Okay, so I have a map and I have a compass. So right now I'm just doing a thing to test that I can use the compass. I need a flying dragon, so of course I am using Toothless. Southwest, this is the spot I need to be at. She seemed to say. But I found a place. What do you mean travel southwest? I did. Does it have to be directly southwest? This is just going to be me struggling. Okay, Rocknut is here. I need to go southwest. So if I go directly southwest. Oh, I'm going there. I went too far. Oopsies.
I'm relying on you.
Now you need to fly northwest. This way. Oh, I see where I'm going. All the sheep over here. Meow. There I go. Sheep.
That's exactly what I wanted.
It's the sheepish sea stack.
Hey kid, over here!
Right, go directly east.
Matter right here.
Go southeast. That way. That doesn't feel right. Have I gone too far? What do you mean go southeast? I did. How far southeast? Am I just fly over there? Aha. I see. Got it.
Rock on.
But now in the end, fly south on flags and look for an ocean surprise. There we go. Oh, and it's
pretty
not that.
It's time to start the twins' reign of terror.
Okay, and now I go west to toughen the secret spot, which is why I actually went to earlier, because I assumed that we went straight there, because I'm not very smart. Okay, here we go.
I think
I
this
made
will help.
It. Hard work.
You can handle it.
Okay. Now we go to Dragon Island, I think. I'll stay on Toothless because Toothless is fast. Slow down. When I say you're fast, I mean you're fast, but you stop. Okay. Oh no, I need to be on my singed tail, apparently. Never mind, not Toothless then. Sorry, Toothless, I lied. Tulip, here we go. Tulip is too purple. Hold on. You were more blue originally. Like that kind of colour. That was it. That's right now. Okay.
So, think you're up for the challenge?
Okay, head to Helheim's Gates. That's the sanctuary. I pressed the wrong thing. I am a fool. I am a foolish person. I'm so sorry for my actions, guys.
Perfect.
Right. Charcoal filters are working.
Alright, what's next?
Fly northwest. To the cracked sea stack. We haven't got a little map. Here we go. It's here? Yes.
I could use some help right about
okay,
now.
Okay, signaling.
You are the
next
best.
Stopping point is the Salmon Pools and Pockets map. Okay, fly east. That way. And then send a signal. Almost there. We're making progress. East. Doo-doo-doo. Here's the salmon pool. Signal.
Toothless and I both appreciate it. So,
kay.
Are you ready for your next task?
Northwest to the wrecked ship and signal the others. Okay, so this way. Keep going. We're almost there. Soon we will be at Dragon Island. Which is cool, isn't it? That's a cool thing. Right. Here we go. Shipwreck. And signal. I need to move that way to signal. Right. Signal. Fly blind into the fog. Sure, why not? Fly southwest, completely blind. I'm sure that's normal. I've completely lost all sense of direction as well, to be fair. I'm very disoriented. I didn't realise this was the right way, but apparently it is. So that's fine, let's go. Oh yeah, it is. Dragon Island. Okay, we made it. If it loads. Here we go, we are here.
Well, that was a great run.
Right, flying to Dragon Island that first time feels like two lifetimes ago. Back then, Vikings didn't trust dragons, and the Red Death was terrorizing us all. Right. Where is Hiccup? Why is it pointing straight up? Hiccup, where are you? Are you in heaven? Where are you? What do you mean straight up? I'm very confused. Hiccup is not straight in the air. I don't think. Yeah, no, Hiccup is not up here. What do you mean? Okay, well, we need to find Hiccup, who is seemingly in heaven now. I guess he's dead. I know that can't be right, but whatever. Right, where is everybody? Hiccup, please be here. Okay, backup plan, go back to Burke. God, that's stupid, isn't it? This game's great, but it has many questionable things. Oh, he's not here either. Where is he? At the school? Right, yes. Come here. Also, I need my changeling back. There we go. Right,
I've
look for
idea.
The Red Death. So now I need to go back to Dragon Island because Hiccup wasn't in heaven. He just disappeared. Yeah, there we go. Oh, now he's here. Stupid. Right. Look for the Red Death. Here we go. The Shaper scores Titan when they have a powerful control over the dragons. Few dragons grow to be so powerful.
I appreciate the thought behind it.
Oh, I got it!
Okay,
plans
are
supposed
to lead us
to
how? Look at the volcanic plug. What's the volcanic plug? Abyss. I see. Why do I need to be in the air? What if I can't because my dragon is not old enough yet? What if that is not physically possible for me? Okay, never mind. Guess I have to be in the air. The irritating thing about trying to level dragons is when they can't fly. Right, volcanic plug. I'm here now. Oh gosh. Right, back to the changeling. There we go.
Thanks.
How are we recently here at this camp? We can't be far behind him. He should have been a bit more careful. His camp's in a dangerous position under this volcanic plug. A volcanic plug is a hill that's not part of an active volcano. Yep.
Hey, listen. Hey.
Investigate the mountain. That's a volcano, mate. It's not just any mountain. This is where places of lava and disaster come. Can I climb this? Maybe. We'll find out. I think I can. Look at me go. Aren't I smart? Figuring out how to break the game and be annoying one step at a time. This is what I used to do as well. I used to be like insane at glitches. I used to know every single glitch before the game shut down. Here we go, investigate the mountain. Why do I need to be up there? I can't be up there right now. I just jumped in a volcano like a right idiot. Yay me. And now what do I do?
Do you think you could help?
There we go, okay. This is the mouth of the volcano.
Come check this out.
We saw you go inside the volcano. Meet Hiccup at the base of the volcano. Yeah, I would if I could get out. Please let me out. I think I'm stuck. This isn't good. Help. Okay. Come on. Yes, there we go. This is called skill at flying dragons that can't yet fly. There we go.
Alright, what's next?
There's one place I want to check. It's not related to how what indulged me, but you should look around the island a little more and find clues. Okay, hardened lava flows. These?
Hey, listen! Hey!
Trail of hardened lava, yep.
Come check.
Meet Hiccup by the shipwreck. Do you have to change your ship at the beginning of the battle gets red death? Nearly drowned when the ship sank, so did he. If it played to- no. Okay, I couldn't click half of that because it's half of that it's like a memorial thing to Stoic. And it's sad, but it had a load of things from the film in which I can't put in because then it blocks my video in several countries. I've had it before. So yeah, there we go. Something weird going on. Fly to the underwater option. Or walk. Walking is also a valuable option when you're me. Yep, and swim. Ooh, changeling swim, really? I've never seen that before. That's cool. Also, my changeling is depressed. Please don't be depressed. There we go. Underwater eruption.
Urgent matter right here. Okay, this idea is
new to
a
me too. Doesn't look like
there,
good news. It's
just follow me on this one, yeah?
Maybe this is a source of a poisonous fall problem. We need an expert. Okay, now we're going back to Auction Island. You get everywhere, don't you? You get literally everywhere in this game. Where is Scorbel? Let's find him. Oh, I seem to remember what happens here. This guy is really unfortunate when it comes to cages. If there's a cage, the chances are he will always end up stuck in it. Regularly. All the time. At any given opportunity. So yeah, that's probably what's happening there. Hello. How did that happen? As usual, right, let me free this guy. Okay, so I need to sneak into the dragon trader's ship to steal back the fossils to save Scorda. So that's gonna be cool. This quest is always painful, I remember. Right. Oh, this one's a stressful one. You have to like properly go around in circles and hide. Right, sneak past the crew. Without being caught. Easier said than done. I'm just gonna run and hope. Right, I've got one. I don't know where the others are. Uh-oh. I need to go that way, but I don't know how to go that way. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Okay. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Okay, this is actually surprisingly easier than it was last time. I'm not here, don't look at me. Don't worry, I don't exist. Got it. Right, wait for him to go back that way. Please, hurry up and go back the other way. Right, don't look at me, I am not here, there is no one here, I have no idea what you're talking about. If I just run, maybe I'll be fine. Right, right, there's that guy that comes this way. Don't look at me, I am not here. Do not look at me, I am not here. I'm still not here, I promise. You see nothing. You see absolutely nothing. Don't look at me, I am not here. I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god, don't look at me, I'm not her. How do I get out? Let me out. Oh, literally there. Okay. Right, that was fine, actually. I was expecting it to be worse. Little did I know, all I needed to do was click on a door. But you know, there we go. I didn't die. No one's dead and no one's dying, no one's going to die. Okay, I need to give it to the storekeeper actually, not to Scolder. Right, there you go, have your fossils back. Okay, my friend is now free to go. Scolder, let's go. Okay, I'm now leading him to the docks. Let's go. Turns out I was wrong. What I said was a lie. Oh my god, come on man, we're getting ambushed. Yep. Well, now I guess I go back to Dragon Island after exposing a big lie. This is normal. And my changeling's almost an adult. Which is good. Right, we're back. Yippee. The heart of Dragon Island. Look at the smoke pillar. Do do do. This one over here. Tell me, what is it? It's a hydrothermal vent. And it's a black smoker, releasing high levels of sulfur-bearing material. And now we finally get to go into the cave, I think. I hope. Right, come with me. And be fast, don't fall behind this time. He's so painfully slow. We're almost there. Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Sedimentary rocks. Do do do. Am I supposed to be seeing something? You. Who? I'm going to throw my shovel at him. Oh, it's
crazy.
Harold. He gave us a run around, but we finally caught you. Play nice after you want to do this, please. Now, good night, you. He's been stranded here for days and his boat is already at the bottom of the ocean. Have a bit of sympathy. I'll willingly submit to whichever punishment you have in mind if you can take me off the island. Please talk to me so you can help me convince your friends. What do you want, dude? Business is business. His compass broke and his ship sank, and he's not seen a single soul ever since he sent out his pet for help. Over here, you're talking about going inside the volcano, but trust me, you need to get out of here so I'm bad inside the volcano.
Think you're up for the
We're ignoring him anyway and we're going to the volcano. Which is a bad idea. But I know what's going to happen, so I won't spoil it. It's hot in here because it's a lava tube. I'm going to turn on my fancy graphics for this. Rock formations. Do-do-do. Blinding stuff. But wait until it gets good. I want my fancy graphics on whenever we encounter this guy. Green Death.
You'd be doing me a huge favor.
Quietly walk back outside. Sneak outside without waking the Green Death. Easier said than done.
Well, that was a great run.
We made it. Yippee. Okay, it wasn't that time the cool thing happened. The cool thing happens later. Why am I talking to Harold? Okay, in the belly of the beast.
I don't think that's right.
There's too much for us to figure out. We need to find out if a dragon's friend or foe. We also really need to figure out if there's something wrong with the volcano that's causing hydrothermal vents to go into overdrive. We have to go back inside. He's telling the truth. He pinched a dragon hunter chest when they released, when I released the catastrophic quaken, and he, he did stop. If you're dead set on going back in, I can find, I know a way that might get you in without dragon noticing you, then you can take me off the island. Okay, he's got a secret entrance, of course he does. Please run faster. Oh yeah, I'll just scoot along like this, that's fine. Hurry up, dude, you're boring me. The viewers don't come here to watch you run. Okay, we are finally at the volcano. Enter the volcano.
So, are you ready for your next task?
He's trying to just wait. Nah, you're stuck with us. Right, follow me. Now I'm going to put my cool graphics on again because I like cool graphics. And I think this is when the cool graphics happen. Doo-doo-doo, through the tunnel. Down here. We keep going. Graphics make everything look cooler. I also use these graphics on Skyrim. I was thinking, does anybody want a Skyrim playthrough? Could be interesting. I feel like it would be a cool thing to do. So anyway, we're nearly here. But yeah, if anyone wants Skyrim, tell me about it. Here we are. This
Thanks,
is the cool
pal.
Bit. It's best thing, maybe if we're quiet we could take a look out. Why is my dragon here? Okay, I don't want to know. There we go, this is where the graphics are needed, this is where the cool bit is. And yeah, big dragon.
I've got an idea.
We now need to get away from dragons there. Avoid the dragon's gaze and escape. Now you see why I need the cool graphics on.
You can do it!
Soon she will see what I'm ready to do. Run. Uh-oh. I died. I was too busy looking at her. Right, go, go, go. Freedom, made it. No, this isn't freedom. Don't look. Oh no. Run. Keep running. Don't look at me. I'm like, no. Oh my god. Stop looking at me. Oh no, I just went straight into her eyes again. Don't look at me. No! Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. Don't look at me, do not look at me. I don't know why I'm struggling with this so much, I've been fine with it in the past, right? Do not look at me. Don't look at me. I'm not here. There's nothing to see. Don't look at me. Stop looking at me, I know you're gonna look. Yeah. What? How was I in the eye line? I swear I was not in the gaze. Can I jump over it? No. Oh. Why am I failing so badly? Right. No looking at me. I don't want you to. Don't look at me. I know you're gonna look. I'm okay. Maybe I made it. Maybe I made it this time. Tell me I made it this time. Did I do it? Am I free? Oh, I did it. Okay, yay. That was needlessly stressful. Okay, now I turn my cool graphics off. Right then. That took forever.
Please, help me out.
Okay. No, stop telling me about that. That's not to do with the expansion. Volcanic problem, here we go. Okay, so we now need to try and move the Green Death so it's not causing harm. What do I even say this? It's the Eruptodon. However, before we do this, we're going to level up Changi. So yeah, I will be back. Okay, hello everyone, I'm back. You might notice I'm louder. I realised that unless I can fix it in editing, I was using the wrong microphone, so I was really quiet. So I apologise. I think I fixed it. We now have a baby changeling, and we're going to find an Eruptodon by the looks of things, so it will be good. You should also be able to hear me now for the better part of the expansion. You'll be able to hear me more. Yeah, I apologise about my problems. I have not done YouTube in months. Like, I haven't really recorded anything in like 2 months. I've kind of forgotten how it all works, but I'll get back into the swing of things and I will catch up and everything will be fine. So yeah, we're good. I need to talk to Hiccup about where to find an Eruptodon. But I don't know where he is. He's over here somewhere. There he is. Right, Hiccup, explain to me, where the heck do I find an Eruptodon? Maybe Eruptodon Island, who knows? That's maybe a potential.
I appreciate the thought behind
okay.
It's
launch up, Eren may have come across an Eruptodon while he was dragon wrangling. Let's talk to him and find out. Do-do-do. Speak with Eric. Okay, have you by any chance found an Eruptodon? Yes. Back in the day, there was an island that shook the oceans with earthquakes and made great dragons leap from its volcano at any passing ships. It was an Eruptodon. Okay. We're going to Eruptodon Island to find ourselves an Eruptodon. Here we go. Welcome to the wild volcano of Eruptodon Island. I swear I'm not nervous. He is. Okay. It's Eruptodon time. Right. That's not helpful right now. I'm supposed to be doing Eruptodon things, not Dragon Cry things. Valka, help. Valka, please, talk to me. Talk to me! You're doing the Eruptodon stuff. Speak to me. Please? There we go. The trust of the Eruptodon. Here we go. Look for the Eruptodon. The textures on this island are really messed up as well, which is strange. But yeah, there we go. There's the Eruptodon. You don't want to lead us here. Okay, look for a lava rock. A lava rock is how we're going to gain its trust. There's one. And now off of the rocks they erupted on. God, the textures here are whack. I don't think it's going to be fixed either, which is sad because this was a really nice island back in the day. Also, just look at the sun in my graphics. It's very cool. Anyway, erupted on. Hello, take my volcanic rock, please. He accepted my gift. Stand at the large showing's eye level so I can ask for trust. He doesn't seem to notice me, I don't understand. Okay. He's gone to sleep. He doesn't like me. Sounds like most people I've ever met. Ah, self-deprecating humor. Look around the island for a solution. Doo-doo-doo. Why is my phone buzzing? There's fireworms. Pay attention to things that glow like magma flows. Okay, fireworms. Maybe that's what I should do. Should I just give people, like, fiery insects? Is that how I get friends? Okay, I will stop bullying myself now. Place the fireworms in front of the erupted on. Now will he be my friend? Where is the erupted on? He's up there. I'm so lost. This place is strange. It's a strange place. Hello, Eruptodon. Take the fireworms. Okay, he's less tired now. Click on the Eruptodon and mount him. Okay. I was having this exact same issue on my alt account. Literally yesterday, I opened a whole support ticket about it on the server, which was dealt with really well, by the way. The moderator team for SoDOff is genuinely amazing. But I will go back to the island. That seemed to fix it. Or it did last time. What did they suggest for me to do yesterday on the Discord server? I don't know, because it just kind of happened. It just kind of fixed itself. Yeah, it's not very helpful. Where did I go? I went to the training grounds. What did I do? I think I did Flight Club or something. Maybe it will work if I just go to the training grounds and then go back. No? Okay, let me get this game to work. Okay, well, by going and doing Flight Club and using a different dragon, I've now just been told to return to Dragon Island, which is what happened yesterday. Because I was playing the end of this expansion yesterday on my alt. So, that's strange, but there we go. We won't question, we won't ask about it. Amazing work and welcome back, now you're here with an Eruptodon, we're ready as long as we have luck on our side. Right, okay, I guess I can use an Eruptodon now. Look for the green death. But first, I get to level up my dragon, which is now a teenager. I'm making great progress. Come on, changer. You are a teenager now, which means you need to be rideable. Even though I'm not sure how much changer will help during the next quests, because you kind of can't do them without flying, which is a downside, but yeah, it happens. So, don't worry about it, we will keep going. My dragon's ready to grow. Okay. And now we go back to looking for the green death. I've just had a fort. My fort was right, it's fine, don't worry about it, it's YouTube stuff. Look for the green death. Do-do-do-do-do. Where? Up there. I remember this because I struggled yesterday. Let's randomly grab this dragon. I just grab the most random dragons possible and I'm just like, yeah, you're doing stuff today. All my dragons get a little go at something at some point. Right, look for the green death. Cool cutscene moment, so we will get the cool graphics going. Off we go. Nice. The window of opportunity is open. Where is Hiccup? Oh, he's like on the other side of the island, isn't he? That's helpful, but it's fine. I've got high points, so I can move quite quickly. It's not like going on the floor. Keep going this way. He's now down here. Weehee! You might think my dragon flies, apart from the fact that it doesn't. Here we go. Perfect. So Green Death League 2, let's get started. So in come with the Whispering Deaths. They cause chaos. Okay, now we need to do it from inside the volcano. Which means I need to go back to the entrance, but this is the cool bit. This is why I get to fly in the volcano on an Eruptodon. I realise that I probably sound really bored. I'm not bored, I just don't know what to say. I'm not the most entertaining YouTuber and I'm incredibly out of practice, but you know, we'll get something going. I need to make more jokes. Dragon, am I right, guys? This game seems to drag on a bit, because it's a dragon game. It doesn't drag on at all. That wasn't very funny, but you know, I can pretend. Volcano time!
Can you manage it for me?
Okay. Lead them into the volcano. Please don't fall behind, I will be annoyed. Don't fall behind, as I said, I will be very annoyed. Keep coming, I'm not going too fast, I'm going at a normal pace. We'll get there eventually. I don't have the patience for slow people. Why do I run everywhere? Why do other people not run everywhere? I think more people should run. Here we go, now I'm here. There we go.
Come on.
The Eruptodon. Come here. Nope, that was not the right button. There we go. Break open the lava tunnels with fireballs. Mission accomplished. Okay, pick up the stolen orb. Got it. Cutscene time.
Talk to me. Hope this helps you.
And Harold has run away with Astrid's stuff.
I really appreciate it. Wow.
Okay. And the orb is actually a dragon egg. Right, let's keep going. Stay quiet, we don't want her to hear us. Maybe she'll fry Harold and let us be. We can hope. That slime grabbed my compass, what does he want to do with it? After all, he doesn't have a ship, well, unless he lied again, don't put it past him. Hey, something's different ahead.
Really?
He has a tunnel.
Yeah, you're the Viking.
He had a secret exit. We go through, and I'm gonna put my cool graphics on again, because then some cool stuff happens. I will keep my fancy graphics on for this whole part. I want the experience of it being awesome. Because look at the green death man, it's so cool. I think it's gonna fry us all. Okay, Anyway, I need to change my dragon because I can't do this on dragons normally. More like on a small dragon. What dragon do I want? Let's do it on Howler. Howler's reliable and my favourite. Not at all biased at all. Just looks a little bit angry, you know? Just a little bit. Please don't be stuck loading. There's a cool cutscene here. Don't be stuck loading. There's a cool cutscene here. I just realised that the dragon's actually sat in the sea. I think we might be stuck loading. Oh dear. If I turn my graphics on, does that speed anything up much? Not really. Okay, right, hold on. Okay, we hope that it continues now. Keyword being hope.
Oh, I got it.
There we go, Sage Free won't work. We missed a cool cutscene, but it's fine. We'll get another cool cutscene, and then we'll get another cool cutscene, and then all the cutscenes are going to be very cool. As long as it loads. Two flowers. There we go. Right, it better load. I am. There we go, come on. Here we go, now it looks cool. Oh, now there is two toothlesses. The alpha is the king of dragons, he protects his own. Okay. Check that the green death is truly calm. There we go. It's fine. Apart from the fact that it's not, because Harold is stupid. And now the green death is not calm at all. Okay, now I need to fly up. There. And not get shot. Okay, I think I'm fine. Okay, we're right below at the moment. Okay, here we go. Oh, don't give me a map, you're ruining the atmospherics. Okay, here we go. You need to get close to see if you can help. You should jump on the green death's back. Right. The master's piercing her neck. So I need to fix that, naturally. Dodge the air, dodge the air, dodge the air. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. Where is the mast? There it is. Okay. Chop. Did it work? Is it safe? Yeah. Look how cool the graphics make the cutscenes. I love my shaders. My shaders are great.
You're doing amazing.
That was amazing. Come talk to Hiccup. Nyum. Turn my graphics off now. With graphics, without graphics, with graphics, without. You can see there's a nice difference. There. Where do I find my child again? Changer. Here we go.
Most impressive.
You did some quick thinking on the spot. Yippee.
Are you ready for
great job, you're proving yourself a wonderful drone trainer again and again. I know I can rely on you to hold yourself together and excel when danger is afoot. You protected Scolder so well, you should talk to him, make sure he's doing okay. Talk to Scolder, where is he? There he is. Wonderful.
Right, speak to Astrid. Also, I do need to go back and do Eret's quest, because I still haven't done that. Hello, Astrid.
Talk to me.
No sign of him anywhere. Maybe the Green Death's chunk is ship would be viable, but I doubt it.
Hey.
And Valka wants to speak to me too. Everyone always wants to talk to me at all times. Now I know the finale of this, so before the finale happens, I'm going to go and do Eret's quest. Do do do, here we go. Green Death is not a ravenous beast like the Red Death, but in its presence I felt the terrible majesty and possible power within. Amazes me there are many legendary dragons like the Boreal Beast hiding in corners of the world. Yep. Oh, I've got the Erupted on now.
I'm counting on you.
Okay. And now I pull up my spreadsheet again. Do 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 do. Eruptor. Blue skin. With. Do do do. Green. And then red details. Is that right? Or was it red and then green? Nah, it wasn't. It was definitely green. I remember. Here we go, Erupto. Nice. Okay. And now, before we do anything else, we are going to go and do Eret's quest. Please let me change my dragon. Please let me change my dragon. Let's do Eret's quest, and then we can finish the expansion pack. So, where is Eret? He is at the training grounds. Don't tell me to find Hiccup yet. I'm not ready. I'm not prepared. Right, Eret's quest. Okay, the Dragon Cry. Dragon Hunter Gold. Okay. Make sure the ship is ready for a quick getaway and I can get the stolen goods. Oh, I remember this. I'm sneaking around in circles, aren't I? Don't look at me, I'm not here. 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 Whoa, why am I going that way? Now I'm lost. No! Why are you going down the secret path? Okay, I need to find 5 bags of gold. I can kind of remember how I did this the first time. Climb on walls. They don't see if you're climbing on walls. There we go. That's not a bag, that's just a shiny thing. That's not gold. That's gold over here. Oh, don't look at me! Okay, it's fine, I've still got 3 bags. At least you don't lose your progress. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Any gold over here? Yes. One more to find. Don't look at me, I'm still not here, I promise. It's just a figment of your imagination, you're paranoid. I'm going to die going this way. Yep, nowhere. Ah, how dare you be there? Where's the last bit? I think it's down the place I didn't get to because I died. Right. It's gonna be this way. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Exactly. No, I did get down here, didn't I? Oh my gosh, why are you there? Why are you following me? Leave me alone. Oh, it's up there. Don't mind me, I'm not here. Don't mind me, I'm not here. I just walk straight into that guy's eye range. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I'm not here. Don't look at me, I am very much not here. Okay, fine. Maybe I am here. Just continue to look in the opposite direction, please, mate. Thank you. Okay, grab the dragon cry without being caught. I can do that. I've already seen it. It's over here. Okay, and hurry back to Eret's ship. And don't die in the process would be nice. You know what? I've got a random craving for noodles. Of all the things to want during a high tension mission to get gold in a dragon cry, noodles. I guess. Eret's ship. Here we go. This is not Eret's ship. This is Eret's ship. Hi, Eret. I've got you the stuff. Don't worry about it. Uh-oh. Open your backpack and click on the dragon cry. Working on it just very slowly. There we go.
Night Fury!
Ha. Yeah, run away. Okay, there we go. Bring it to Gobber. There you go. The image of Gobber wearing his torn underwear inside out is terrifying. Give him some space and give Hiccup the dragon cry. Hello, there you go. Okay, and now I need to finish the expansion. This is the final bit. It leaves you on a very nice cliffhanger, so you'll have to subscribe to see the next bit. That's if anyone watched as far. This is going to be a very long video. Hiccup at the hatchery. Come on, please load. Please load. I beg you, load. Load! Or don't, that's fine too. Yup. I could stay here all night. Don't worry about it. Come on, I didn't want to have to cut this last bit. It's not gonna load just to spite me, isn't it? For God's sake. Why? There we go, it is finally loaded, so we're officially on the last bit. Here we go. Come check this. Get close to the egg. Wonder what kind of egg it is. I know, you don't.
That's interesting.
This changes everything. To be continued. And with that, we have reached the end of the expansion. So there we go. That's the end of the video, guys. Let me just get to a good place where I can stare into the camera without anyone interrupting me. Here we go. Right. Thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. And then I get to do my favorite expansion of all time next. And I hope you look forward to it. That will be coming out, I don't know, I can't make promises because my upload schedule is gone, but it will be coming out at some point. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.